friends, welcome to our channel, Canning You Can Be. Guys, today we are going to know how to install Keel software in Windows 10 OS. Okay, let's go. At first, get into the browser. And to download the Keel software, open the website called www.keil.com, keil.com. And then give enter. Here a new window pops up. Here you can find an option called downloads. Double click on it. Here in this window you can find an option called C51. Select the option C51. So that here you can find all the a field which contains the details. Okay, fill all the details, your first name, last name and your email ID and the company, to which company you are belonging to, or if you are a student, give your you as a student. And here select the region to which country you are belonging to and give your mobile number. Suppose you want to get the updates of this software, check it on it, means click it on it so that you will get a tick option, tick on that. And here give the device name, which device you are going to use in this Keel software. Here I am going to use AAT89C51 device, so that I have given this name. And then suppose you want to get the updates, check it on it, if not, no need. And suppose you want to unsubscribe it, you don't want to get any notifications on that, so that again you can manage it. Okay, and then submit. Later you can see a new window after submitting. So here you can see that C51V960A.exe. Double click on this option. Okay, so that you can find something is getting to be downloaded here. After getting this file downloaded, double click on this file, okay, so that a new window opens. Then click on next, so that it will open another dialog box. Now select the checkbox here and then again click on next. Then it will open another dialog box. Again click on next. Then you can find a dialog box as a customer information. Here fill all the required details in this field as your name, your last name and the company what you mentioned before and your email ID, and then click on next. After clicking next, you can find a new dialog box. Here the software will be installed. After getting installed, click on a finish button. Now the Keel software will be installed in your PC. And this is the required software to us, Keel Micro Gen 5 software. Okay, that's it. Friends, this is the process to install the Keel software in the Windows 10. See you soon, friends.